Okay, welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to my eating show. I need more light here. Oh, that's so much better. So much better. Well, let me give you a closer look. Tacos, refried beans, and rice. And I'm so hungry, I had to stop by and get some KFC chicken. Yeah. Woo! See, look what I got here. Some fried chicken biscuits with the butter and honey. Yeah, get you some. Okay. And of course, I have my hot sauce and honey with that. For real. Now, I need my fork, y'all. Yeah, so how y'all been? I'm hungry. I haven't ate anything today, and wow, it's what, 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and I'm just now eating? So you know I'm finna tear up some stuff. Yeah, I'm finna eat. Well, they gave me, I know it's hot because it's red sauce, this red sauce. Well, I'm just gonna pour this. This carne asada tacos, in case somebody wanna know what kind of tacos she eating. Carne asada. I think it's all steak anyway. It's like 3 mini tacos. So that was 3 mini tacos. So let me say my blessing so I can get started. Father, thank you for this meal. Thank you for your love, grace, and mercy. Amen and amen. Amen. Oh, let me taste these refried beans, y'all. Ooh. Yeah, a lot of cheese on that. I know the beans are supposed to go on the taco, but look how they got this going on here. Again, put the rice in there though. Excuse me, y'all. You got some new hot sauce too. And some green sauce. It's hot. Gotta make some fruit punch, y'all. A lot of ice. Oh, that's cold. That's good. Girl, hungry. Also, it's not that hot. That's cool. Put some on these beans. I didn't like. And that's it for the red sauce. This is little bitty tacos here. It's hot. Yeah, it's hot. Oh, it's good. A lot of meat in these tacos. That's what I'm talking about. Taco filled with meat. Them tacos are from carne asada. From I forgot. Robertito's. There's carne asada meat in here though. A lot of effort. From Robertito. They get down. Exactly now. Ooh. Tell me. Yeah, it's some cold water bottle, y'all. Keep the water very cold. I stay in there until the next day. So if you don't have your coldest water bottle, just click down below on the link of the coldest water. Now it's time to get it. The weather is heating up, y'all. Y'all need that ice. Okay. All right. Ooh. Lord Jesus. This stuff is hot. I'm gonna see how many shells. Oh, okay. They double up the shells. Okay, that's cool. All this meat ain't gonna fit. They got the cilantro in there too. Oh. All the meat to fall off the shell, I'll mix it with the rice. I'm gonna be creative. How are they falling too? Look at that. Got a lot of onion too. I like onion. I think white onion is my favorite. The white and the pepper onions. God. Child, my mouth on fire. Know, maybe I'll eat some of this doggone chicken here. I need those. They got me a biscuit? Yeah. KFC biscuits, butter and I'm trying to let my mouth cool down. The red sauce got my tongue burning, really. The biscuits do be dry. KFC biscuits dry. That's why you need that butter on it. KFC and rubber tutus come together. The honey on this chicken right quick. Yeah, my nose running from that hot sauce. And tacos and chicken. And biscuits. Pretty good. The honey sticker. That's what I'm talking about. Put my napkin right where I can get to it. But I am putting in two pieces of chicken. Okay. That's so good. Back at the tacos, y'all. This corn tortilla. I'm gonna put some rice in there. I have some rice in there and put some of the beans in there. That was hot, y'all. Tacos and chicken. Don't do a combination, y'all. It's so hot, y'all. Lunch is hot. The tacos are hot. Chicken hot too, because I put the hot sauce on the chicken. Ooh, love it spicy though. Beans are pretty good. That's a fruit pie. Mm. Then I made another biscuit, y'all. I want to put the butter in there. Them biscuit good. Well, I hope this is real butter. Sometimes they'll tell you it's butter, it's just margarine. I'm really hoping it's a butter spread, so I don't know if it's real butter or what. I think it's marvelous. Ooh, so how the weather where y'all at? Town? 113 out here. 113 degrees. Yeah. Out here in California. Weather gonna be hot. Ooh. In the weather hot like this, ain't nothing else to do. Eat, watch movies, sleep. What else is there to do in the heat? Yeah, you like junk food, ice cream, popsicles, lots of ice. Okay. Biscuit good though. I got a piece of chicken here too. Hey, get you some. Yeah, I got the KFC chicken here, y'all. Hot sauce on it, my little drizzle, some on that side, and then I throw that honey on there. Smackalicious. Yeah, on your chicken, get you some hot sauce and some honey. These little packets, they do have a lot in there. Rest of my bread. Hot sauce and honey is the bomb. And just don't put it on the chicken. You can put it on any other meat, like the pork chop. Crispy. I'm getting to the white meat, y'all. Really looking good. This food gets you full too. Tacos and chicken. Tacos and fried chicken. Normal dinner gonna be late tonight. All right, my tummy rest. Well, so I'm even doing my talking about. Girl's hungry. Gotta eat. Oh yeah. Yeah. Gotta eat. Can't do a lot of talking while you eating, so you get choked up. I'm gonna try some more of this pot. doing some burping now. Oh yeah, eating and burping, huh? Oh yeah. Ooh, I was out there in that heat. Oh, that heat hits you right in the face. Yeah, I went up in Wally World a little bit. Rolling around. Walmart always packed. Yeah, it's always packed. It don't matter what Walmart you go to, it's gonna be packed. People love Walmart. Probably because they have a variety of stuff out there. Good prices too. So Walmart don't ever close. When holidays come, Walmart open, y'all. Now think about it. Just about every holiday, Walmart been open. Like these other grocery stores, you know, they close on holidays. But Walmart, they making that money. Yes, they is. They gonna be open. Walmart is America's favorite store. Everybody at Walmart. It's cool in this room. Got this ceiling fan rolling right now. I feel so good. And air conditioning blowing. You gotta cool down the best way you know how. I'll tell you best not to walk outside. You know? Well, I ate all my chicken. I had all the chicken. Still got some tacos up here though. So how y'all doing? Hope you're staying cool in the heat. Oh, it's all about Netflix and chill, I'm telling you. In this heat. Yeah, you just gotta curl up on the couch with all your little junk food or whatever and watch movie after movie. That's what you gotta do. Have your nice cool drinks in reach. Yeah, get them cool drinks. Yeah, so that's what I do. A lot of cilantro. I'm gonna eat this rye. I'm gonna go one more taco. No one ain't gonna eat it all. It's real too, look it out. Got green sauce, but I don't know what it is. I don't say guacamole, but no. Oh, it's too thin. The guacamole is kind of thick, ain't it? I don't know about that green sauce. But Robertito tacos are pretty good, y'all. There's Robertito's. And they everywhere. Robertito's is everywhere, y'all. I think Robertito's is the best taco place I've had so far. Yeah, I think Robertito's is pretty good. Sorry, Taco Bell. You lose. Taco Bell lose real quick. Do they skimpy on the meat, y'all, with them tacos? They hide the meat with all that lettuce and cheese. And they put more lettuce on there than they do meat. They got the game mixed up. Where's the meat? Okay, put that meat up in them shells. Okay. I couldn't be working to talk about because I'll pack them shells full of meat. That's how people keep coming back. When you put a lot of meat in them tacos. But when you want to bury the meat with lettuce, acting like y'all cheap. Taco Bell, you ain't cheap. Put that meat in them tacos. For real. Nobody can tell. They trying to spread that meat out, that's all, but still. Y'all can afford to buy more meat. People want to taste the meat too, not just lettuce and cheese. Okay. They need some old school people working at Taco Bell. You know, like the grandmas, they'll pack them taco shells full of meat. real. That juice is good. Oh, I got full, y'all. Ooh, I got full. Wow. Gotta take another bite or two. Okay. I'm good. Well, that was a pretty good lunch. Tacos and chicken. That's what's happening. I came home pretty good too. It was crispy too. And I had biscuit. And I ate both my biscuits. Man, have you ever ate so fast and then you look back on the plate and the food is gone and you don't remember eating it? Yeah, that happened. I'm gonna eat too fast. Oh, my tongue's still on fire, y'all. Tacos and chicken, y'all. That's what it's about. Okay, yeah. That one was pretty good. KFC with some Robertito tacos. Oh, my goodness. Oh, ooh, I'm tough on fire. On fire is burning, y'all. Okay, you guys, I want to thank you all for watching. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Happy Sunday. Okay. All right, stay safe. Take care. Love you guys. Okay, talk to you later. Okay, bye.